Visit to Sikkim is incomplete without visiting Norbugang Coronation Throne in Yoksam, but very few actually visit them. I asked for direction, and the person showed me the way. Just walking distance from anywhere in Yoksam. Kingdom of Sikkim was established at this very place in the year 1642. And the first Chogyal of Sikkim was Phungsuk Namgyal. And with that, the Namgyal dynasty began. Chogyal means absolute monarch. And this monarch continued in Sikkim till 1975. So this place is very important historically as well as religious point of view, because Buddhism also started from here only in Sikkim in 1642. The capital of Sikkim was moved from Yuksam to Rabdanse in 1670. It was basically due to the attack of Gorkhas from Nepal. There also it could not continue very long again for the same reason, and shifted to Tumlung in 1793. To be at a much safer place, the capital was shifted again from Tumlung to Gangtok in 1894. The last Chogyal or the monarch of Sikkim was Palden Thongdup Namgyal till 1975, when Sikkim was amalgamated with the Union of India. This is probably the oldest Gumpa, where the prayer rollers are made of wood, if you can see. The Gumpa is closed at this time. So we move on to the next building, where you will find the largest prayer roller of Sikkim. Yes, this is probably the largest prayer roller of Sikkim. In a absolute holy metal and with all the script so well defined, a well painted decorated room only for this chakra. And to assess its size and shape and the gigantic size, I placed my slab in front of the chakra just for comparison about the magnanimity of the chakra. That white monument we are approaching to is called Chorten, a famous Norbugang Chorten, which is said to contain water and soil from each and every part of Sikkim. This Chorten was established at the time of coronation of the first king Phungsuk Namgyal. It is placed just opposite to the coronation throne, and it can be also called as a time capsule to contain the memory, the history of that day or time. The lamp signifies the spirit of Sikkim, still reminding the Namgyal dynasty. They rule 333 years on this piece of land until amalgamated with the Union of India. This is the coronation throne, and that pine tree believed to be the oldest tree under which the coronation took place. So it survives and symbolizes the day of coronation.
Hi, I am at Yuksum, Sikkim. This particular place is coronation throne of Yuksum. It is said that three lamas traveled all the way from Tibet and they established a capital here. The lama who traveled with a stick in his hand was placed here behind, just behind me. Now that has grown up to be a big tree, and this is believed to be the oldest tree of the region, and people preach here, even the tree. And you can see the first four king of the kingdom, namely Phumsuk Nangyal, Namkha Jigme, Shempa Chimpo, and Kartok Kunto Jungpo.
There is statue of another person regarded very high by the locals. His name is Thangtong Gyalpo. Thangtong Gyalpo was also known as Chakjampa, that means Iron Chain Man, Madman of the Empty Valley, and many other names. He is said to have built 58 iron chain suspension bridges across Tibet, Bhutan and this part of the land. Some of them are still in use. Most widely traveled person of Tibet. He can be called as an engineer and a philosopher of his time, symbolizing the service to humanity. Thangtong Gyalpo.